Good afternoon. It's a nice sunny afternoon here. The temperature is 3 degrees Celsius and with wind chill it's supposed to be -3 degrees, but it's not too bad at all. And today we're going to be making our way towards one of Toronto's, or GTA's, one of the more famous outlet malls. So where you can find sort of like stuff from major brands at a discount. It's called Vaughan Mills, and as the name suggests, it's in Vaughan. It's right next to Canada's Wonderland, which is the largest amusement park in Canada and pretty famous as well. So it's going to be quite a journey to get there, and so we'll have to take a bus to Pioneer Village Station. From there we can either take a subway to Vaughan Metropolitan Center and take the 20 from there, or we can just take the 20 from Vaughan, from the Pioneer Village. So we can either take the 41 or the 106, but we're gonna probably take the 106 because I believe that's the one that's going to be coming in sooner. So the other bus that I need to take and change is not TEC, which is Toronto's public transit system. It's under the Peel region, the York region, where it would be under them. So yes, as you can see, we had a lot of snow over the last couple of days, and we're gonna have some more coming in tomorrow. And that pedestrian isn't really following the street crossing signs. There we go. So if you're going outside the Toronto region, that's the region in which TTC operates. Getting there using public transport can be fairly challenging. So this is part of the Finch Hydro Trail. It runs all the way to Yonge Street, and I believe even further along than that. So over there, off in the distance, we can see that building, that apartment building at Gin and Finch, and then out in the distance we can see parts of Etobicoke. Waited for that one, but I guess I've picked my choice, the 106. So yeah, Google Maps has let me down once again. It once told me to drive through a field to get to the other side of a neighborhood, so not surprised at all. looks like Google really screwed up on with the direction. So I'm gonna go ahead and just see. Where we are at. It's quite windy if you can't hear the wind, so fairly windy. So it should be here in 6 minutes, so we're gonna have to wait for some more time. Okay, we'll talk when we're on the bus.
Next stop, the Pond Road.
Thank you. So we are at the Pioneer Village station and we need to get on the other side. So we're gonna be entering the building and going through to the other side using the underground passage. So it's a really long walk to the other side, so we'll have to go down, then go up, and then go up again. So yeah. It's on the other side of Steels, the first bus stop from where I can make my way to the mall. And the escalators aren't working, so as you can see, we are at the subway platform and we'll be making our way to the other end. And then we'll be going up again. I can also take the line to the last stop, which will be the Rodgers Center, and take the bus 20 for the hotel. But take the bus and I just take it here. So I think this is the northbound. Okay, that's the southbound that I can take to the hotel. And then all the way up to Finch Station. We have to go up another line, so we need to go through the bus. And just want to make sure I have enough money for... Okay, I might need to load up some more, so... So now we are coming up to the side of... So this... Now technically we are in Vaughan or the York region, because that road over there, Steels, it's the boundary between the Toronto region and the York region. So these are the stops where you can take a bus from the York Regional Transport. I think that's what their transport authority is called. The annoying part is, so if you pay for something on the TTC, it's not transferable to the York Regional Transport or transit system, which is annoying because you essentially have to pay twice then. So this 20 should take us to the mall, and there's a train going over there as well. I think I'm the only one here, which is strange, but I bet the mall would be crowded. So I can still use the Presto card I have from TTC, the Metro Links one, but it would cost me another ticket to make my way to Vaughan Mills. But we'll just have one bus journey between us and the mall right now, and I hope that's the bus, bus number 20, the one that we really need to take. Let's see, fingers crossed, that is bus 20, so this should take us to Vaughan Mills. I will take out my Presto card, so we'll still confirm with the driver. Excuse me, would this bus take me to Vaughan Mills? Okay, thank you. Out in the distance, you can see some of the roller coaster tracks at Canada's Wonderland, and this here is the Vaughan Mills. We're making our way in now, so yeah. So finally we're done. It's evening and we're making our way back to a stand where we can get the bus back home. So as we can see, there's a bus that's waiting for us. Hopefully it doesn't leave before I make my way. As you can see, Canada's Wonderland over there. So a funny thing happened with this mall, Vaughan Mills. Someone broke in, they actually rammed their car through the door and then they drove around and then they stole from a particular store, the source. So it happened recently. All right, I'm gonna try to make my way to the bus stop.